Oh, hey. I'm stuck in a eternal loop in time and space. If you could not replay this video, I'd really appreciate it because I tend to lose my mind.